Hello and welcome to Healthy Living with Deborah, where we talk about everything that has to do with health, health matter, health talk, health gifts, health shows, health generally. And we also share with you motivational tips, inspiring tips to keep you motivated and going. And once in a while, Christian faith and relationships. So if you are coming across this channel for the very first time, thank you for coming around. Welcome to Healthy Living with Deborah. And for my returning subscribers, thank you so much for coming around. So today we are going on a motivational journey. All right. So my mom used to cook beans, but before she does, she picks the bad and useless ones, throws them away at the backyard while she cooks the good ones. Now when it rains, the ones she termed bad and useless begins to grow, germinate, turns into seed, and then becomes so beautiful. And within a short time, the same person that threw them at the backyard begins to celebrate them and harvest them little by little. And she then discovered that those beans actually add value. Now, when people tag you useless and bad, don't cry. When people push you out of their lives, push you to the backyard, don't cry. When people reject you, don't cry. When people look down on you, don't cry. And don't forget that there's power in the tongue. So you don't rubber stamp that statement and say, oh, I am useless, I am bad. No, you appreciate yourself, you celebrate yourself, you keep working on yourself, because tomorrow they will come around for you. And by the way, tomorrow is just around the corner. Yeah, when the rain begins to come, they will come back for you. If they have thrown away your phone number, they will come back for your phone number. They will come around. So don't cry. Believe in yourself. Celebrate yourself. Keep growing. Be a better version of yourself. And they will come around. Okay? Things will fall in place. Thank you so much for coming around. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel with the notification bell on. Thanks for watching and bye for now.